I know you mean well, but I don't know if you mean it when you say that you trust me. I'm sick and self-obsessed. I got my ears all bent up into shapes. I feel so self-hideous when you're surrounded by other creeps who also need your time and your sympathy. Are you warped by a lifetime of men expecting your touch to heal? 'Cause you're pretty. It leaves me wondering what it means when you touch me. But I don't want a white mage. I want a friend with which I can hang. Just saying, you've got a really great public face for the people that you can't stand. And I'm not sure I'm not one of them. When people treat me like shit, then I think strangers only want my attention. I haven't seen you in months. You're just as distant as I am to them, and you're still pretty much my best friend. But I'll kill this friendship by putting my whole weight on it. I can't imagine.